Hey guys, in this video I want to talk with you guys about the skills and what weapons do they require, because I have plenty of people asking me on the stream what skill they should use, but actually you should first choose the skill that you want to use, because the different skills work differently, and then choose your weapon. I'm talking more about the melee, because for ranged weapons there are pretty much wands and bows. For the wand you have power siphon, for the bows you have poison arrow, lightning arrow, explosive arrow and whatnot. But for melee weapons there are plenty of different skills that require different weapons, and you're limited. You can't use certain abilities with certain weapons. Okay guys, let me show you what I'm talking about. Maybe the most popular melee skills are the cleave, the lightning strike and the ground swarm. So the cleave requires an axe sword, two-handed axe or two-handed sword. This means that you can't use it with a mace, with a hammer. If you find a good hammer, two-handed hammer or one-handed hammer, regardless, you can't use it with the cleave ability. On the other hand, the ground swarm can be used only with a mace, two-handed mace or a staff. The staffs are always two-handed. So if you want to use a staff, you have to use these weapons. You can't use it with an axe or with a sword or with a dagger. And the lightning strike, the unique thing about this skill is that it can be used with every single melee weapon, regardless if it's a dagger, if it's a mace hammer or a sword or an axe. And this is why it's really popular, because it grants you range to your char, because it makes the three projectiles, the three lightning projectiles that convert 50% of your damage to lightning damage, and you can use it with daggers. So before you choose what weapon are you going to use, you actually have to make your mind about which of these skills you want to use. Another example is the leaf swarm and probably the heavy strike, glacious hammer as well. So pretty much the leaf swarm requires an axe, mace, sword. These are one-handed. Two-handed axe, two-handed mace, two-handed sword or a staff. So you can leaf swarm with every one of these listed here. You obviously cannot do it with a wand or a bow in your hands, and you can do it with a dagger. The heavy strike requires a mace, axe, sword, two-handed or any two-handed weapon, which is two-handed swords, two-handed axes or the staffs. And the glacious hammer, by its name it says that it requires a mace hammer, and actually works with staffs as well. So the difference between these skills, actually you should just analyze the skill and then decide, make up your mind which one of those you want to use. Pretty much the glacious hammer is a single target ability, like the heavy strike. The heavy strike has a damage effectiveness of 150% and it requires 8 mana. The glacious hammer requires a little bit more mana, and the damage effectiveness is 125%. So this means that you do less damage, the glacious hammer, compared to the heavy strike. But because the glacious hammer converts 50% of your physical damage to cold damage, that 50% of the physical damage that has been converted to cold damage can be boosted up by every elemental passive node that you have, regardless if it's elemental damage, weapon elemental damage or cold damage, and by the weapon elemental damage support gem. Or the heavy strike with damage effectiveness of 150%, it boosts up all your elemental damage that you do from anger, hatred and whatnot, but it doesn't convert your physical damage to any of the elemental damage. The leaf swarm, you do AoE skill damage, but you have to be in the middle, and you have to face the mobs. The lightning strike pretty much gives you range with melee weapons, The ground slam is kinda range because it hits with a big AoE range in front of your char, and in the same time what it does, the unique thing about it is that it reduces the enemy stun threshold, which helps you to stun lock your enemies. The cleave doesn't have something like the ground slam to reduce the enemy stun threshold, but what it does is to hit in 180 degrees in front of you, which if you're tanky enough and leave your enemies to surround you, you can hit a lot of them. Pretty much like the sweep, no, but the difference between the sweep and cleave is that the sweep actually hits in 360 degrees, but again you have to be surrounded like in the leap swamp by your enemies. Okay guys, well this is it about this video. Just remember, first you have to decide which skills are you going to use, and then by the skill you know which of the weapons you're going to use. And if you're not happy with the weapon that is required for the skill, maybe you just have to decide to use a different melee skill. Okay guys, if you have a good idea about what video should I make, just write it down in the comments. I'll be happy to make the video, and don't forget to like the video if it's helpful to you. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to be notified when I make a new video, and of course you're always welcome to my stream to just say hello or ask whatever question about optimizing a build or whatnot. Okay guys, see you in the next video.